We are here on the beautiful beach of Vaingini near Dona Paula. And this beach with golden sands is now being privatized by the Siddhartha Goa Hotel. And this is in complete violation of all the acts applicable to Goa's coast, that is CRZ, GCZ, MA. So all these acts have been violated, and the hotel is going ahead by constructing a wall. They have already finished the construction of the wall, and they are claiming that it is private property. No beach in Goa is private property of anybody. Beaches belong to the people. They are in the public domain. They have to remain in the public domain. Nobody can say that it is their private property. How can this hotel say that it is private property? The beach has been there. It's a natural heritage of Goa. This hotel has come, I think, in 86. And since then, they have been trying their best to privatize it, privatize the beach and create this as a private enclave, okay, for their guests to relax and this thing. Their hotel, till that property is only that hotel, not the beach. The beach cannot be anybody's property. So now, by constructing this wall, they want to take it inside, and then they will say that the beach belongs to them. Then they will deny the public access. Public assets cannot be denied to the beach. And slowly this whole beach will be getting eroded, and we will not have any beach. So this is a very important, serious issue that is going on, because this will set a precedent for other hotels. Now, other hotels in all parts of Goa where they are near the beach, they will think that once Siddhartha Goa is given, why should we not give permission? So they will also do the same thing. So this will translate into all other hotels in Goa, and Goa's all the beaches will be privatized. So we are opposing it tooth and nail. And we are going to stop, and we will not stop until that wall is demolished.
This is matter in the court, I think, no, sir.
Yeah, we have moved the court, and it has to be demolished. Plus, CGCZMA, there have been a lot of activists who have approached the court. They have been, and plus there is a public outcry against this. People are outraged against this. And you will see the social media and all, people are totally angry with the hotel. How can a beach of Goa be privatized?